Vancouver. No perpetual bloom, no early sunsets or bone cold dew-wet morning. No anticipation of springtime. I am all prairie summer. Sometimes I smile so big you can almost see the sun through it. Most days I burn so hot I can almost scorch you with my love. But when I thunder, keep the dogs inside, pray my lightning doesn't start a fire, not even my pouring tears can extinguish. I will keep you up all night with my thunderous sobbing, bang my howling winds on the walls of your safe house until you give up on sleep and cry with me. I need to know my tears mean something. You will never know what you've done wrong. You will slip by me in the kitchen, forget to ask me how I slept when you kiss me good morning, call someone your best friend, ignore a text. I will spend the next hour in tears, unable to tell you what you've done wrong. You haven't done anything wrong. It's not my fault that I'm like this. It's not okay that I'm like this. I will always be the one who cares more, always be more attached, always be more jealous, always be more needy. I will ask so much of you. Make you spend all your time with me. Talk to me. Tell me everything you're thinking. Tell me everything you're feeling. I need to know you inside out so I know when you're gonna hurt me. I will always think you're gonna hurt me. I will always be the one who cares more, except on days I don't care at all. Devaluation is a quiet thing. It sneaks in through the back door and turns off the water heater. It sits quiet until you are crying in my arms and I realize I feel nothing. I have no warmth for you. It bars the furnace room doors from the inside and I can do nothing but wait. It never stays long, rarely long enough to shiver, almost never long enough to go looking for a neighbor, kind enough to lend me their heat. Even on days when I am like this, it will still break me if you leave. I will always break when people leave. I always think people will leave when I cut myself. It is never just for me. I am always looking for attention. I am always begging you for attention. I'm sorry. Every 6 months, I will hate myself. I will try to change everything about who I am. Who am I? I don't know. I never really know. I'm sorry. I know I am bad for wanting you to care too much, but it hurts so much to be good. When I am not needed, I don't exist. I just want to exist. I'm sorry.